Welcome to the sixth class of weaving, and in this class let's do a uneven face twill. Three up, down, one down. So in an even face twill, equal number of yarns will show. In an uneven face twill, unequal. So the warp becomes more prominent and the weft shows less. Again, the stepping repeat is 1, 3 up, 1 down. Stepping repeat 1, 3 up, 1 down. Leave this 1, 2, 3 up, 1 down. And this one, leave this 1, 2, 3 up, 1 down. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 3 up, 1 down. And when you do the next one, leave one step, 1, 2, 3, 1 down. Again, leave one step, 1, 2, 3, 1 down. Again, leave one step, 1, 2, 3. So let's see how do you do on the frame loom. So in the first interlacing, you have 1, 3, 4 up, right? So the dark space indicates that the warp should be showing, and the white space is for the weft. So 1, 3, 4 are up. So 1, 3, 4. Again, 1, 3, 4. So you can count also. 1, 3, 4. So in the next interlacing, you have 1, 2, 4 up. So you have 1, 2 and 4 up. See this very carefully. 1, 2 and 4 up. And again, 1, 2 and 4 up. Again, 1, 2 and 4 up. So this is showing. So let's look at the next interlacing. In the next interlacing, yeah, 1, 2, 3 are up. You see that? 1, 2, 3 are up. So just do 1, 2, 3. So that's 4, right? 1, 2, 3 up. Then again, 1, 2, 3 up. The last one is 2, 3, 4 up. This is 2, 3, 4 up. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Just leave 1. 2, 3, 4. So this is 3 up and 1 down. So in this, you can see that the warp yarns will float more. So as you keep repeating this design, so you see that the warp is showing more and the weft is showing less. So the warp will show more. So the white is showing more here. So it is 3 times up, right? So like this, you can. So if I show you like this, can you see the diagonal lines coming more prominent here? This is 2 up, 2 down. This is 3 up, 1 down. So if I reverse this, what will happen is this line will go like this. I can reverse the pattern. Instead of doing from here to here, I can do this one first, this one second, third, fourth, right? So what will happen is the diagonal line will go in the opposite direction. Like the diagonal line is going like this, then the diagonal line will start going in the opposite direction. Thank you.